Today we're focusing on high voltage AC compressors that are used in hybrid electric vehicles. These compressors either run off high voltage DC or high voltage three-phase AC. What we want to bring attention to is the proper oil that should be used in these high voltage AC compressors. If you do not use the proper oil, it's going to create a catastrophic failure and ruin the AC compressor. Not only do you ruin the AC compressor, but the system is now going to put you into some type of limp mode or undrivable condition because it now sees an isolation fault in the high voltage AC system or in the high voltage DC system. How do you make sure that you're using the right oil in the high voltage AC compressor vehicle that you're working on? You look it up in specifications. When you go look up the oil, you got to make sure, first of all, that it is usable on hybrid electric AC compressors. But above and beyond that, you got to look up the specific specification for it. We have hybrid vehicles and electric vehicles that run off of 134A. We have hybrid vehicles and electric vehicles that use 1234YF. So that's the importance of making sure that you look up the OE specification for the vehicle that you're working on and making sure that you're using an oil that is made for hybrid electric AC compressors. The reason it's so important to use the right oil in these AC compressors is because inside these compressors, whether it has two DC cables coming to it or it has three-phase cables coming to it, they both work the same. This one has an inverter that changes the DC to AC, three-phase AC. This one is already getting three-phase AC. So inside these compressors, there is a three-phase brushless motor, high voltage operation inside these compressors. When you use the wrong oil, you cause those windings to basically create an isolation fault to the housing of these AC compressors. That isolation fault is now looked at by the module as a problem, indicating that we now have high voltage into the low voltage system, and that's why it disables the vehicle. It is fairly common that these AC compressors get the wrong PAG oil put in them. When the wrong PAG oil goes in there, it causes catastrophic failure of the compressors themselves, and it causes those isolation faults that I talked about. Hopefully you have a better understanding now of the importance of making sure you use the right oil when you're working on these hybrid, high voltage, electric AC compressors. In addition, because it now sees an isolation fault in the high voltage AC system or in the high voltage DC system. How do you make sure that you're using the right oil in the high voltage AC compressor vehicle that you're working on? You look it up in specifications. When you go look up the oil, you got to make sure, first of all, that it is usable on hybrid electric AC compressors. But above and beyond that, you got to look up the specific specification for it. We have hybrid vehicles and electric vehicles that run off of 134A. We have hybrid vehicles and electric vehicles that use 1234YF. So that's the importance of making sure that you look up the OE specification for the vehicle that you're working on and making sure that you're using an oil that is made for hybrid electric AC compressors. The reason it's so important to use the right oil in these AC compressors is because inside these compressors, whether it has two DC cables coming to it or it has three-phase cables coming to it, they both work the same. This one has an inverter that changes the DC to AC, three-phase AC. This one is already getting three-phase AC. So inside these compressors, there is a three-phase brushless motor, high voltage operation inside these compressors. When you use the wrong oil, you cause those windings to basically create an isolation fault to the housing of these AC compressors. That isolation fault is now looked at by the module as a problem, indicating that we now have high voltage into the low voltage system, and that's why it disables the vehicle. It is fairly common that these AC compressors get the wrong PAG oil put in them. When the wrong PAG oil goes in there, it causes catastrophic failure of the compressors themselves, and it causes those isolation faults that I talked about. Hopefully you have a better understanding now of the importance of making sure you use the right oil when you're working on these hybrid, high voltage, electric AC compressors.